Welcome to JH Channel Star Celebrities. Carla Abellina's money was affected by those who scammed Tom Rodriguez. By Therese Arcio. Carla Abellina's money was affected by those who scammed Tom Rodriguez. Oggy Diaz has a new update on the reason for the divorce of Capuso stars Carla Abellina and Tom Rodriguez. In his YouTube vlog Showbiz Update, where he was with Mama Loy and Marina, they once again talked about the isolated showbiz couple. Augie's chica allegedly included the Capuso actress money in the P24 million scam that Tom had back then. It is said that Tom seems to have lost money because, with the money that Tom lost or became a victim of a scam, or was put in a business that did not make a profit and was zeroed to more than P24M, he said, ha, just go. And done. Carla also has money. Carla also has money there, said the talent manager. According to the text message sent by Augie's source, this is one of the reasons why the two ended up getting divorced. Carla also has money from the scant J. Tom. That's why Carla also knows that money, because the couple's money was scammed by Tom, said the source. He added, in other words, Carla left Tom because Tom ran out of money. Carla Abellina's money was still there. Mama Loy said, the chica about their separation can only be ended if someone talks about what the reason for their separation is. They may not speak either. Maybe they'll just cut it, Oggy said. It will be recalled that last month Tom announced that they had